Gentlemen, let me show y'all something. Okay, saying y'all. But I lit this cigar up. This is a one that was in the $1 packs, the $5 packs, rather. The Conuco from Famous Smoke. Now, these have smoked good for the most part, but this one is a real doggy log today. Manages to taste good. But I'm trying to draw it. I had trouble keeping this one lit. It's like I gotta constantly puff on this fucking thing. And it's hot up to here. It went hot as high as here. Now these are usually good. I don't know what's wrong with this one. But we'll wait and see what happens. That'll be a short review tonight. But I'm about 15 minutes in smoking this, or a little more now. And the whole thing's torched totally inside. This isn't even burning. This, for a bit, wasn't even burning. It was burning out here for a bit, not here. So I'm gonna see how this goes. It's not becoming, though. Let's see. 26 minutes in. I'm gonna have to cut this. I'm gonna have to cut it like right where it up to here. I cut it right there. I cut it right there. Let's see how this continuously smokes up. Might draw better now. Let's see what happens. Huh? Damn, this flying, Jesus, few sparks are flying, gee whiz, oh fuck, oh damn it, wow, this is just amazingly bad. Damn, what the fuck? If it draws, this thing could be a real piece of shit. No smoke almost coming out. Wow. This one was a dud. Oh my god, really? What the? Well, blow out, I get some smoke. And it's been plumes of smoke whenever it was lit. It's quality tobacco. But this roll. Now I got tobacco coming out the end of this thing. Hopefully it opens up the draw. Now it's smoking. Now it's got smoke coming out. Yes. Finally, let's see how this continues to the end. Let's see how it goes. Maybe it'll be smoking normal now for once. Let's find out. Yeah, now it's going. See how it develops from here. Hopefully it's not a total lost cause. Let's see. Retro Hill is corn chips, slightly with chocolate and espresso notes. I'm gonna need to air it out. Yeah, I'm gonna have to air this out. Let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna have to air this out a little bit here. It's drawing. What it's worth here. It is drawing. See how the rest of it goes after. I had to cut a piece off, portion of it off toward the foot.